Someone broke into my car last night, and my family has no idea.
Just come out. Ready? 3, 2, 1, look at my car.
Wow. You got some haters, bro.
I'm getting in. What do you want? It's raining. Come on.
Just come check this out. Look at my car.
Oh my god. Is that real?
Obviously, it's real.
Who did that?
I don't know.
Give me that information. I'm gonna kick their ass.
My mom's drink looked expensive, so I wanted to record a vid of me trying it.
What's your problem? What's your problem? Why are you drinking this?
I just dropped a song that my little sister wrote for me, so let's see what my mom
is. Yeah. Stars in the roof, get the bitch undressed. She wanna fuck, slide the address.
Wow, I love this song. You wrote this song?
No, actually, Seema wrote it.
What?
Yeah, she did.
How did she know all this bad words?
What?
What are you trying to teach your sister? I'm gonna go to come
on. Do it.
When you take your mom to a museum and she doesn't know how to act.
Recently, my dad took away my sister's phone, and I thought if I could convince him to give me her phone, then I would have leverage over my sister. And now that I have her phone, it's time to get what
Sophie,
I want.
Sophie, go do my laundry.
Shut up, what do you want?
Are you sure you don't want to do my laundry?
Where'd you get that?
Go do my laundry.
Okay.
Good job, Sophie. That's what I like to see.
Dude, am I done? There's so much.
Yeah, just a little bit more.
Bruh.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Surprising my sister with her Christmas gift.
I got you a late Christmas present. Thanks. Yeah, open it. Read what's inside.
Merry Christmas, Seema. You're the best sister ever. Aw, thank you.
Yeah, I think you missed the money in the card.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Bruh.
Mom, can I see your phone? Okay. Don't unlock it. I just want to see it. Just let me see it. Okay.
What? This is a camel, Kareem. What do you think? It's going to open?
Yeah, it opened.
Oh my god, I look like a camel.
Excuse me, bruh. You're excused. And I'm not your bruh.
You're on your phone? I told you to clean up your room, Seema.
Why do you care, Mama? It's my room.
Yeah, and it's my house, honey.
Okay, then clean up your house.
What did you say?
Wait, Mama, I'm sorry. Mama!
Everybody's been asking me why I didn't take my little sister Seema to the World Cup. I was able to take my other older sisters to the Middle East, but I couldn't take Serene because she was battling cancer at the time. And since she beat it, I wanted to make sure she got the vacation and experience that she deserves.
Bruh.
So my mom thinks her hotel room is haunted.
Yes, I swear. I heard.
So we're going to be using the AI filter to see if her room has ghosts.
We need to leave, Kareem.
All right, Mom, we're checking your living room. There's nothing here, I'm telling you.
No, Kareem, I heard it. There is
nothing. See, there's nothing. Okay, let's check your bedroom. There's nothing here.
No, I heard it.
There is nothing, see? Lastly, we're going to check your bathroom. I'm telling you, there's nothing to worry about.
What the freak? I'm leaving.
All right, my family's doing this AI challenge thing. I really want some abs, so let's see how I look. Ah! All right, TikTok, what can you do for me? Give me something nice. What the heck is that?
All right, give me something good, TikTok.
I'm still confused on why I got boobs.
Ooh, she's cute. I like her.
Mom, pose.
What pose?
Just pose. Let's see what TikTok does for you, Mom. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
What the shit?
I made my mom and sister pack their bags and I took them to the airport. We hopped on an 18-hour flight to Qatar and now it's finally time to tell them why we're here.
Can you please tell us why we're here? Like, we're getting tired of this.
Do you want to know why you're here?
Yes.
I got final tickets to the World Cup game.
You're lying.
Oh my god!
I'm being serious, yes.
Really?
Yeah.
We're gonna see Messi! He's so cute!
My mom's passport was sticking out, so let's mess with her.
At this moment that he knew he fucked up.
What the fuck? Guys, we need to get up right now. Let's go.
I pre-filled all the cups, put them back in the cabinet, and waited for someone to go grab one.
Work up. Shut up! I'm not a fool. Who put the water in the water? I mean in the cup.
So I'm always pranking and making my sister's lives miserable, but today I wanted to be nice, so I cooked for them, and this was their reaction.
What do you think, Sophie?
I'm not eating that.
Why?
Because you made it.
Oh. What do you think?
Bro, who really made this?
I made it.
Then eat it first.
Why?
Ain't nobody trusting you.
What? Seema, come look at the food I made.
Do you really think we trust you?
I made it all for you guys. Stop saying that and eat.
I'm not eating that.
Seema!
This morning, my sister wanted to do my makeup because she's obsessed with this new show called Wednesday.
What? This is not Wednesday. I look like Monday, dude.
I'm not done yet. Just give it a second. It's gonna.
And now it was time to add the wig.
Oh my god.
Go get dressed.
What do I wear?
All black. Now.
What is this?
All right, come down. Let's see it. Whoa, Wednesday. You look so good.
Please don't raise your voice at me, sister.
I didn't raise my voice.
Your tone of excitement sickens me.
Okay.
Rating my family's light skin face.
Sin City was a maybe, Sin City was a maybe, Sin City was a maybe.
Can I help you?
Don't ever do that again.
For some reason, my mom was washing her hair in the sink, so I thought it'd be funny if I kept adding shampoo to her head and see if she'd notice.
Dude, why is there so much shampoo? What's going on with you?
What's going on? Did you do anything?
No, I didn't do anything!
Stop the cat!
What? Leave me alone, Kenny. Step back! I swear you're doing something to me!
I'm back. I'm not doing anything.
Oh my god!
Dude,
what is this?
Your hair is too long. What are you doing?
Oh my god!
I connected my sister's phone to my laptop.
You have 5 seconds.
I just want to see my page. Just 1 second. Just want to check my TikTok, see if you liked my videos. Thank you. So what are you doing tonight?
Bruh.
Don't talk to me.
She has no idea.
Are you going to that party tonight?
What?
Are you going to that party tonight? Who are you sending that to?
How are you watching me right now?
Who are you sending it to?
You're such a weirdo. What the heck?
I took a photo and turned myself into a girl, so let's see if my family thinks I'm hot.
Sabi, what do you think about this girl I'm talking to? You think she's cute?
Yeah, she's pretty. Why does she look fake? Is this you? Ew!
Mom, what do you think about this girl I'm talking to? You think she's pretty?
Let me see.
Wow, she's so pretty. She looks like me, Kenny.
Simo, what do you think about this girl? Is she pretty?
Not to be mean, but she kind of looks like you.
How does that mean?
Because you're ugly.
Oh! All right, Mom, put your face in the center of the circle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just like this. Now tell me, anybody in the world, who do you want to be?
Elvis Presley.
Nice choice. Elvis Presley. Just like that. Let's create it. You're going to become Elvis Presley.
Yeah,
do
really?
Do you believe it?
Let me see.
3, 2, 1. Let's see it.
What the freak? What is this Elvis shit? So ugly.
Every time I walk into my sister's room, she's always sleeping. But I feel like something else is going down, so I set up a camera outside her room to catch any suspicious activity.
There is no way she has all our snacks right now.
Sophie, what are you doing? I saw you. What are you doing? What's in here?
Don't go in there. That's my closet.
Why?
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
That wasn't me.
The snake and chips is one of my favorite pranks, but the problem is I pulled this prank way too many times.
Sophie, open these chips real quick.
Do you think I'm stupid? Get out of my face.
So I thought if I bought Pringles and put the snakes in those chips instead, my fat sister would fall for it.
Dude, I don't know how to do this. How do you not know how to do 8th grade math? Are you dumb? She's in 11th grade and she doesn't know how to help me with 8th grade math. Dude, like, I don't care about her homework.
Dude, I don't know how to help you. You should talk to your teacher.
Hey, what's 8 times 8?
I don't know, like 16?
Oh my god.
How's it look at? Is it good?
Yeah.
Well, you're smoking?
Just a little bit.
Who taught you to smoke this?
It's Ross.
Is it?
You smoke too? You're not supposed to smoke, you girls.
No,
this is not good.
I have been telling
it's
her.
It's not good for your health, honey.
So, how about you?
That makes no sense.
How about you?
Oh my god.
Don't do that. Go back.
I'm literally drenched in water. She just keeps attacking me.
Serene.
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 Oh my god.
You broke my clip! She broke my clip! Why are we doing this? Why?
Serene, sit down back on the phone.
My
My sister hates going to school on rainy days, so I decided to make a fake email saying her school got canceled due to
the rain. What are you doing?
Homework.
For what? You know your school got canceled tomorrow?
What? No, it didn't.
You didn't get the mail? Look, read it. I just got
Dear
this.
Students, due to the heavy rain, school will be canceled tomorrow? No way!
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Bruh. Alright, Seema, so my eyes are closed. Throw up any number and I'm gonna guess what it is.
Are
any
your
number.
Eyes really closed?
Look at the screen, they're closed.
Okay, fine. What number?
Seema, why are you flipping me off?
I'm not! What?
Why are you putting on so much makeup, Sophie?
I'm going to a boy's house.
First off, that is not okay.
I don't see the big deal in hanging out with a guy.
If my little sister's telling me she's gonna hang out with a boy, I'm gonna stop that. I'm her older brother.
You could try to stop me, but he won't.
I'm gonna go hang out with my friends.
Mom, stop her. She's hanging out with a boy.
What boy, Sophie?
Yeah, I'm going with a boy.
Is he cute?
What?
Obviously.
Okay, then go have fun and text me when you're done.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Mom, what are you doing? Stop her.
What? What's the problem?
Who can get the gold before the snake strikes?
One.
Oh, bro, you suck. Come on. Okay. Oh, Mom, come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, I got it.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
I connected my mom's phone to my laptop.
I just want to check my TikTok. Just 1 second. Here. That's it. What are you looking up?
Nothing.
How to tell your son he's adopted.
Am I adopted?
What? How did you know that?
Am I adopted?
Look at me, son. I have to tell you something. Do you think I'm idiot? Yeah. I didn't see the camera. Look at you. As ugly as your dad.
My sister's always walking on my dad's back, and today I wanted a massage, so let's see if she'll give me one.
Can you walk on my back?
What? No.
Chrissy! Sickly boozik! Walk on my back, hella!
Okay.
Look at this dude.
When your parents are arguing, but it's entertaining.
Why did you put the toilet seat up? Every time I put it down, you put it up. Every time I put it down, you put it up. And how many times I told you use the bathroom? Shit, I'm dead.
It wasn't me. I never used the
bathroom.
Oh my God. What you got?
All right, Sophie, sing or get hit. Come on. What you got? Do you know it? 3, 2, 1.
You better not hit me, Kitty. I'm
being serious.
You
better sing the song right then.
Don't
Come
hit
on.
Me.
What you got? 3.
Cause baby,
I'ma
die.
Ow! Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Why did your sister come in?
I didn't.
She's coming to me crying. Why did that
Why are you
her?
Holding her?
We're gonna do the same thing to you.
Mom, please don't go hard. Ow.
My mom wanted to drive my car, so I set up a camera to see how she adjusts the seat.
Everybody scream!
What are you doing, man? You think I'm ticklish? Feel my ass! Feel my ass!
Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody scream!
My sister's been talking about Disneyland for a while.
I'm gonna go to Disneyland.
So I decided to go and take some videos to show her.
Seema, watch this video.
Why?
What are you doing?
Why
Just
are you
watch
showing
it.
This?
I went to Disneyland because I know you've been wanting to go.
Are you dumb or dumb? You went without me?
I know you've been wanting
Bruh.
To go, so I went.
You know what? It's fine. It's fine.
My dad's sister and I went on a drive, and since Sabi was connected to Bluetooth, I asked her if I could play a song. But what I really did was change my contact name to Daddy on her phone, and then I gave her a call.
Where's my phone? Who's daddy? I'm not calling nobody. Who's here? Sabi, I'm not calling you.
No, it's not me. I don't know who's...
Who's calling? Who's daddy then? Who's daddy then? Huh? Tell me.
I don't...
Okay, let's go, let's go.
Where are we going?
They're gonna sell out. Oh my God, there is no parking. Come on, walk fast.
Walk fast?
Come on.
Mom, what is wrong with you?
They don't have candy anymore, Karim.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I have an idea. Come with
me. I can't believe you.
Do not post that.
My sister's getting ready for a Halloween party, and this is what she's wearing.
No, 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 you are not wearing that. You're not wearing that, Sophie. Tell Baba.
Tell Baba.
Baba! Baba, come see what Sophie's wearing.
Okay, stop. I'll actually change.
Baba! Stop. Oh my God, that's so much better.
Mama, tell him I'm not
it's
wearing
so
this.
Much better.
That is so cute. Is so cute. I'm not going to the party like this.
Sophie, it's better.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
My sister's favorite DJ is Marshmello, so I decided to hit him up and surprise her.
My brother, I put lipstick on his chapstick, and then he got me back by putting toilet water in my water bottle. So I'm gonna get him back by putting fake spray blood in his cologne. Where are you going?
Why are you always asking where I'm going now?
Just asking.
It really sucks.
That's a lot of cologne.
It's so good.
Yeah, you should probably put more. All day, my brother's been getting ready to go on a date. And since he's always pranking me, I decided to prank him back. So I stole his favorite chapstick and put lipstick on it. Let's see how his date goes now. Where are you going?
None of your business. I'm going on a date.
Okay, good luck.
Don't need the luck.
Bruh.
Woman, love your brother. Tell mom I'm gonna go see my friends. Bye.
I asked my sister to show me her skincare routine.
Alright, you wash your face. We'll see.
And then I did this.
Okay, and? What's going on?
Give me a second.
Relax, what's going on?
Wait, oh my God.
What are you doing? Huh?
Bruh.
Dude, are you okay?
Why are you doing that?
Mom, I have something to tell you.
Why? Okay, one thing about me that you probably don't know is that I threw a party at the house not too long ago. This is when you decided to go on a vacation, and that's when I started to send out invitations. The whole school knew, and they came to our door, and they turned our house into a dance floor. Please don't be mad, and please have a heart, because what I'm about to tell you is the worst part. Everyone was dancing, but they lost their pace. They were jumping and dancing all over the place until one person bumped and dropped your vase. Please don't be mad at me.
What vase?
Thanks.
Which one?
Your favorite one.
Oh my God!
What's so funny?
What?
What?
You smoking in the house?
No, I'm smoking outside.
Bruh.
Since when you smoke cigar, honey? Who allowed you to smoke cigar in the house?
Me? You don't want to change your tape?
Okay. Yeah, let's let it. Okay. Why?
Name? The name is Glad it, Mom. I don't care.
I said put it out right now.
Fine. It's pink.
What the freak? I don't care, Sabi. I don't care. I don't want to hear from you guys at all. You and you and you. You know what? Karma is real. God is gonna show you.
Why?
Karma
dude,
is real.
Rela- oh my God.
Yes, karma.
So my sister was doing her makeup, and then she said this.
Going to the gym.
But I had a feeling something was up, so I snuck in her car to find out.
Where are you going?
I told my mom I was getting food, then called her and did this.
Hello.
Hey, mom, I had a question.
What?
Oh, whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Don't forget two hamburgers, two fries, and one Diet Coke. Okay? Bye.
My mom's been watching this new show called The Watcher, and it's about a family that moves into a neighborhood and starts getting creepy letters. So I decided to write my own creepy letter and put it in our mailbox and got my mom's reaction when she went to go get the mail.
Dear owners of, I've been in love with your house for years, and I've been watching you ever since you moved in. By the way, I love your black shirt.
Mom, where are you going?
Karim, they're watching us.
What are you talking about? Where are you? What about your kids?
My mom doesn't know our sink is tapped.
Mom, you know you could just tap the sink?
Yeah, how?
You can tap it to turn it on and off. Try it.
Really?
Just tap it. See?
Wow.
Yeah, I told you.
That's sad, man.
Why is it sad?
We're in 2022. I thought we're gonna have flying cars. We end up having a sink that we can tap.
Bruh.
That's sad, man.
Today after we finish.
Okay. Oh, hey.
Oh, hi, Sarah. Oh, hi.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. Legypti Lars Mike. Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
Good to see you. Legypti Mike, hada. مينا انا هدر في ايدك يلعن ابوك عارف how are you oh very good good to see you
she's saying she really likes your shirt
الله يلعن ابوك عارف I like the shirt
Sima, Sima.
What?
Do you even know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
Yeah, he's the one singing.
Bruh.
I get all my little sister's reminders from school sent to my phone, and one of them said, bring your math workbook tomorrow.
Sima, which one's your math workbook?
This one? Why?
I just want to see it.
Okay, give it back, because I need to take it tomorrow.
All right, here.
So when she was finished and packed up, I decided to take her math workbook out of her backpack.
Good luck in math today, Sima.
Why?
I'm just saying good luck.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
So you're a woman, right?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Let me show you.
The other day, my mom gave my sister a kiss on the forehead and she went to school like this.
Let's go to
the car.
Since then, she's been ignoring me and my mom. So now my mom's gonna go apologize
I'm
to her.
I'm so sorry, Sima.
No, you embarrassed me.
No, that's the last time. I won't do it again, okay? Give me both.
No, stop.
My mom and I wanted to prank my little sister, so I told her to put on lipstick and give her a big kiss before she goes to school.
Sima, let's go to school. Are you ready?
Let's go. I'm ready.
Good morning, Sima.
Okay.
Let's go to school.
Hey, Mom, do you want my cookie?
No, thanks.
Okay, I'll take yours.
Yeah, you want mine? No, I'll ask you. Do you want mine?
Yeah, I'll take your cookie.
No, I want my cookie back.
Mom, it's very simple. Would you rather eat homemade cookies or store-bought?
No, homemade for sure.
Okay, then I'll take this. Thank you.
What the frick? Give it back to me.
Hey, so.
Stop.
I got your drink.
Wait, what's all this for, Sidine?
I need her all her cupcakes.
What's this for?
It's her birthday today.
Say wallah.
Wallah.
It's today?
Yeah.
Wait, are you being serious?
It's Sophie's birthday today.
Okay, you know.
Wait, I had no idea.
This is my sister's favorite song right now.
You thought I was killing you?
So I decided to invite her over to surprise my sister.
Who's here?
No way!
You thought I was feeling you?
You really couldn't get the real girl?
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Nigga eater, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling.
I noticed that my sister was eating Kinder chocolate, and I thought it'd be funny if I told her I was actually the kid on the box. I even got pictures of the factory and photoshopped my younger self onto a kid inside the factory.
Sima, you know I'm actually the kid on the cover?
Well, you're lying.
No, I'm not. I literally have pictures of me in the factory. See, that's the factory.
That's from Google.
Okay, well, explain this. That's literally me.
Were you actually?
I'm actually the kid. Look at it.
Wait, but that's weird.
Why is that weird?
Because I always thought that kid was cute.
My sister was watching SpongeBob, but I always wondered what she would watch if I left her home alone. But I obviously snuck into the backyard to spy on what she would watch.
All right, she got out of SpongeBob. Where is she going?
Is that Netflix?
What is she searching up? 50? What is that? S-H-A-D-E? No way, she's typing in 50 Shades of Grey right now. She's typing in 50 Shades of... Sima!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I'm on my way.
emergency.
Hi, there's a party going on and it's very loud.
Can you guys shut up? Can you guys shut up?
My sister hit 1 million followers on TikTok, but I hit 30 million, so let's rub it in her face.
I remember my first million.
A million is like so many people.
Yeah, and then you get 5 million, and then 10 million, and then 15, 20. Now I'm like at 30 million, so I guess it's pretty cool, yeah. Yeah, but a million compared to 30, it's like, it's not something to celebrate, you know?
Shut up.
Why?
You wouldn't even have followers if it wasn't for your sister, so...
What are you trying to say?
No one likes you.
My little sister's throwing her first high school party, and when it was almost time for the party to start, that's when she started to stress out.
What the heck? It's literally about to turn 8 and nobody's here yet.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's been 5 minutes.
Dude, you don't get it.
Yeah. Oh my goodness,
we're giving you 5%. We're giving you 5%. No, it's our house.
My little sister's going to her first high school football game, and I think she's nervous.
I'm kind of nervous.
So I decided to scare her by telling her these fake lies.
Since this is your first high school football game, you have to understand the seniors sit on one side and they boo all the eighth graders like you.
Are you serious?
Yep. Also, before you walk into the football stadium, you have to go through all the seniors and they throw trash at you.
What?
And lastly, if you're not taller than 4'6", they make you do push-ups in front of everyone.
What?
Yeah.
I'm not going.
You're taller than that, though.
Ever since this video came out,
it's cold.
My sister's been watching it nonstop.
It's corn.
It's even gotten to the point where she bought all the corn in the store, and I even caught her on a date with corn. It's cold.
Seema, is it really that good?
Shh!
What are you doing? It's cold!
I can tell you all about it! What were you saying? Say it again!
I said, why is everyone spreading rumors that the queen is dead? I'm right here!
That is so racist.
What is your problem?
How
is
that racist? How is that racist?
Also, what?
My sister has a math test, but she said the teacher's allowing them to use their calculator.
Good luck on your test today, Sophie.
I don't need
But last night, I took the batteries out of her calculator, so let's see how well she did on that test.
How was your math test, Sophie?
Don't talk to me.
Why?
It sucked. My calculator literally didn't work the whole time.
Are you serious?
Yes, and he didn't freaking give me a new one, and now I freaking failed.
That sucks, dude.
You're kidding me! What the frick is your problem?
For the last couple of months, my sister's been learning how to drive.
And today she takes her permit test.
But she was getting answers wrong on her practice test. So let's hope she passes the real one.
20 minutes later.
Guys, she's done.
It doesn't look like she's passed. She looks a little upset. She better have freaking
Well, how was it?
Did you pass?
What happened?
I didn't pass.
No, you're lying.
You failed?
You're lying.
I failed.
Say wallah.
Wallah, I failed.
No! How long will it take her to notice?
Go buy me another one right now.
Day one of practicing to be an assassin.
My mom cooked food and she told me to save some for my sisters, but I thought it'd be funny if I replaced all the pans with an empty one and got their reaction.
Yeah, I made food. There's a lot. What is this? There's one bite!
Who said?
Look!
Kenny, what did you do? You ate all the food? Oh my god, let's go get Chick-fil-A. Let's go.
No!
I cannot believe
you
it.
Really got Chick-fil-A?
Oh my god.
There's food! There's a lot of it!
What the freak? Oh my god!
Bruh.
Mom, where are you guys going?
To the mall?
Can I come?
No, we're not coming.
Are
you?
Quiet! Do you have your credit card with you, honey?
I have my wallet, yeah.
Jump in!
My sister thinks my mom treats me differently.
Yeah, she does.
So today we're gonna put that
mom,
to the test.
I'm going out with my friends.
Where?
I'm just going out. And I'm sleeping over. I won't be back till tomorrow or like the next day.
Okay. Right. Have fun. Bye. Be safe.
I'm going to LA.
Why?
I'm gonna hang out with my friend and I might sleep over, so I'll come back tomorrow.
What friends now? Why?
My friends,
no, you're not going nowhere. No, bruh. Why are you gonna go and sleep over too?
You come. Yes, you kidding me?
No, get in the kitchen and help me with something. Wear this and come.
I'm always getting my sisters in trouble, but today I wanted to take it to the next level. Since my sister just started school, I went on her school's website and changed a few things around and made her think she doesn't have any school tomorrow.
You know you don't have any school tomorrow?
What do you mean?
I was on your school website and I saw this.
What is this?
Read it.
Due to an unexpected gas leak at our school, we will be taking the day off tomorrow.
Yes!
I'll have school tomorrow.
Why?
Look,
let me see. What's going on?
Bruh.
Gas leak? Okay, stay home tomorrow. Don't go.
Like, stop talking to me. I don't want to talk to you.
Why are you crying?
Because I want to cry.
Understood.
You have what right. Is it? Is it like, are people bullying you?
Why would you say that to her? She's obviously not being bullied.
Shut up.
Look,
you're getting emotional.
She just wants to cry.
I just want to cry. Like, freak.
Dude, it's only the first week of school.
Guys, my mom's going to give this challenge a try. Okay, all you have to do is match the word with the emoji. Like, I'll go first. So the first one is crying, and go like, hey!
What the freak?
All right, go, try it.
Hey!
Okay. And go to the next one.
Hey!
Next one. Next one.
Oh, hey.
Next one.
Okay. I caught my sister trying to sneak out from her window, and today my dad was cleaning the backyard and realized something.
Why this screen window off? Anybody knows why? What's going on? I just fixed it last week.
Is it unlocked?
Yeah. Sophie?
She
why
there?
Are you sleeping now at this time? Get up! Sophie, get up.
Sophie, get up.
Oh my god! What? Oh my god, she sneaks out? Oh, let's call your mom. Call your mom.
I'll never understand my sisters.
This
first one?
Is this a napkin?
Bruh.
Oh, it's a
shirt.
Cute. And it was $250.
That's a shirt?
$250. Guess how much I got it for?
How much?
$100.
Okay,
only
100.
This one's super expensive. This one
was.
Oh,
this is
so
ugly.
Guess how much this dress is? $1,000.
Serious?
But I didn't pay that. Would you get it for
$550?
What?
Yeah. Why are you supporting her?
That is a steal, sis. That is a steal.
It's normal, relax. There, it's gone. What? Chill.
Okay, I'll be back, Mom.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Target.
You wish. Oh my god! Why are you wearing that shirt?
Yes! Can we have some money? We're going to the mall.
Who's going?
Me and her.
There you go.
Dude, what is this?
What does it look like?
Not enough.
Why not enough? Why?
Why'd you hit me? She said it.
Bruh.
Both my sisters start school tomorrow, so we're gonna see what they got.
Sima, what'd you get from
shopping?
Back to school shopping?
First, I got my Chromebook.
Okay.
And my folder.
Nice.
And then my notebooks and my pens.
Getting straight A's this year?
Yep.
Dang.
I got a new makeup bag. Super big.
Okay.
I got this brush. It gets rid of like flyaways. I got this straightener. It's like my old one, so I don't really care
a
about
straightener?
It.
A straightener?
And then I got this new perfume. It smells so delicious. I put it on every single day.
Where are your books or calculators? Or...
Well, what I need that for?
Bruh.
This is my sister's favorite TikTok, and he's been going crazy viral for this day. So I decided to hit him up and surprise him.
Get the door.
Who's here?
Dude, just get it.
Yes, sir.
No way. What?
Yes, sir.
I'll sing the melody when you say yeah. I say no when you say stop. All I wanna do is go, go, go. You, the other half of me.
Wow, where are you going, dear?
LA, with my friends, I already told you.
LA?
Yes.
Oh my god, LA? Do you have a pepper spray with you?
No, why would I need pepper spray?
Really?
Yeah, mama, it's fine.
I'll take this with you. Hold it.
No.
Anybody come to you, you just take it like this.
Okay.
Take it with you.
Okay.
Don't forget.
All right, thank you.
Be safe.
Here we go again, guys.
Stop!
You guys are always fighting.
Everyone in this house is so annoying. Like, I hate this house. I'll never be happy.
What are you doing? Bruh. Are you serious? Seema, what? Did mama hit you too?
Yes.
Same. Sophie, where are you going, huh?
I'm going out with my friends.
Where are you going, honey? Mom, why are you dressed up like that?
I'm going out with my friends. They're here.
What friends? Whose friends?
I don't know. He's picking me up right now.
Who are you picking you up?
Just to go eat or something.
No, honey. I'll take you. I'll wrap you up.
Oh, that's come so on. Messy!
Best boozer. Yes, sir!
Today I took my sister skydiving.
And there was a memorial of the people
Sari,
who didn't make it.
Yes, I'm a little nervous though, just a tiny bit nervous. What's that?
Oh, these are all the people whose parachutes didn't open.
No, say wallah.
Wallah.
Like, no, actually say wallah.
Wallah.
Okay, I'm not doing
it. Sorry, you can't leave.
Pranking my mom with this filter.
Mom, come get in this TikTok.
What?
Just come say hi.
Hi to who?
The fans, you know. They miss
hi.
You.
Hi. Who's the shit?
I've been sneaking up on my sisters and getting the passwords to their phones so I can make them think
I
know
something.
Let me
see your
phone. Which one?
Just give me your personal one. Which one?
You don't know the password?
Don't be mad if I just...
Oh, shit! Oh,
the heck? How'd you know my password? You know, if I had a boyfriend or something to hide, I'd be more mad, but I don't, so...
Oh, Sophie, let me see your phone real quick.
For what?
Just let me see it. Let's see.
Okay,
6969?
Bruh.
Really?
Have you seen my Snapchat?
Sophie! Okay.
Bruh.
Run back!
If you go to Barnes & Noble and you're a guy, then you for sure know about this. Excuse me?
I never
know. Do you guys like the Kim Kardashian book?
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
You've probably seen this video of my dad embarrassing my sister.
You gotta think that you are so cute.
It went viral, and yesterday my mom just got back from her vacation, so I'm gonna get her reaction to the video.
Wow, Sophie. He is cute.
I know he is, I told you.
Is it the restaurant down the street?
Yeah, down the street.
I feel hungry, so let's go eat.
Let's go eat.
Yeah, let's go.
Teaching my little sister how to save money.
How much was that bookmark, Sophie?
$5.
$5 for that?
Yeah, it's cute.
This is cute to you? Sophie, yes. You know you could have just used your $5 as a bookmark.
You literally just lost my freaking page.
Okay, but listen, I'm about to save you money. You could have just used the $5 as a bookmark.
What does that even mean?
Let me see your book. Pretend this is $5. I'm going to use it as a bookmark, and you just saved money.
Go get me the receipt.
My sisters went out and didn't tell me, so while I was sitting home alone, I noticed a bunch of pictures of my family framed, and I'm not in any of them. So I decided to change all those pictures to Beetlejuice and see how long it takes them to notice. This is my sister Serene, and ever since my mom went on vacation, she's been acting like the mom in the house. So I thought it'd be funny if I pulled my famous egg prank
Serene,
on her.
Serene, look what I have.
Bruh.
I'm gonna break it.
No, stop.
I'm gonna break it.
Stop. Stop.
Why? You're gonna clean it up.
I'm not. What? I'm leaving.
Where'd you get that from?
Don't follow me.
All right, Seema, let's see what you get. Okay, 4 seconds. 5, 6. Is it hurting? Oh.
Guys, 11. I mean, Serene thinks she can make the high score, so let's see it.
I can.
Why are you giving them the best there? Guys, I FaceTimed Sarah because she wanted to try it. Let's see how long she lasts. 5 seconds. 6, 7, 8.
9? Bro, seriously? All right, guys, let's see what I get. Eyes are wide open. This is not easy. It's actually really hard. I'm literally going cross-eyed. Okay. What was that, 7 seconds? Pretty good. I usually last 6. Guys, everyone thinks my sister looks like 11, but she doesn't see it.
I don't.
But I just found this 11 filter, so let's go put it on her.
OMG, 11 is at the gas station.
11, 11, can I get a picture? 11.
No.
Just say something 11 would say, please.
Papa, you lied.
Every day, I pick up my sister from summer school. That's right, she failed chemistry and math.
How was summer school, Sophie?
Horrible.
But I wanted to make her summer a little more exciting, so I blindfolded her and took her to this crazy water park.
Where are you taking me?
Just trust me.
Where are we? Why is it so loud? Are we at a water park?
But here's the catch. This water park is actually just our backyard, but let's surprise her anyway.
Trust me, you're gonna
love it. I need a bathing suit. Okay, oh my god. Okay.
Bruh.
Now that my mom's been traveling for a week, she hasn't been home to clean. The house has been a mess, and she told me if I don't clean up, she'll kick my ass.
I swear to God, I will kick your ass.
So now I have no choice but to become her.
Oh my God, Noor, hada, wallahi, Noor.
Mama, Sophie hit me.
What? Why you hit your sister? No more Disneyland. Lick it.
My sister's leaving to summer camp, which means she won't be in my videos for a whole week. And everybody loves Seema, but right now, it's time to say goodbye.
Can't wait to see you.
I'm gonna miss you so much, Seema.
No hug for me?
Take it or leave it.
Seema, I need you to put your shoes on.
Why?
Because I'm about to go fight this guy, and I need you to fight his little sister.
What? You're gonna lose.
Dude, are you gonna fight his sister for me, or what?
Do I have to?
Do you have my back, or what?
Fine.
There you go, that a girl. You ready to go fight? Seema, where are you going? The fight's outside, come on. What are you doing?
What?
Why do you have a wooden spoon?
Bruh.
Mama uses them, let's go.
What?